Seems like only yesterday, yet so long ago, that I could ride my bike out in the middle of the road. I'd cross the bridge down to the beach, my favorite place to be, where no lifeguards supervised and beach parking was free. There the guitar pickers gathered and sang old familiar tunes. Injun Joe taught me the first songs that I knew. It was so simple then, simpler than now, when Inglewood was just a little fishing town. I was a kid of just 15 back in 73, and I would spend my summer days out hanging on the beach, soak up the sun or take a swim, play guitar with my friends. The saddest time was when I had to see that summer end, then head back to Punta Gorda. Each day was a long drive, because Lemon Bay was just a junior high. Most of the friends I knew back then are no longer around, when Inglewood was just a little fishing town. There only was one traffic light at a whiskey corner bar. Cops were kind to take you home, and you could leave your car. And there wasn't a McDonald's, but there was the Lock and Key. Links became the leisure in the bar down at the beach. We could cruise along the shore and find a place at night, sit around the fire, everybody's high. Memories I have of them always make me smile, when Inglewood was just a little fishing town. When Inglewood was just a little fishing town.